Jed McCaleb almost ran out of XRP. Explosion is near. Ex-Ripple CTO Jed McCaleb has been known for dumping the huge amounts of XRP every month when he receives his share. The amount he dumps is so huge that some experts are of the view that he might run out of XRP. But why is he selling his XRP, and why did he leave Ripple? These are some serious questions that need to be answered. Hey guys, welcome back to Crypto Millionaires, a channel where we give daily updates about XRP. As we have announced a monthly giveaway of 1,000 XRP coins, so hit the like and subscribe button if you haven't already to participate in the giveaway. And don't forget to click the bell icon and share your views in the comment section below. Watch to the end for more chances to win the huge amount of your favorite coin. In today's video, you'll know about McCaleb dumping his XRP. You will know that how much XRP he has received, and of that, how much is left. You will also know about the reason why McCaleb left Ripple. Along with that, you will know the consequences of this XRP dumping. So, let's start our video. Jed McCaleb was the partner and Ripple CTO at the time Ripple was founded. He later left the company due to some disagreements with the other partners of the company. After he left the company, he founded the Stellar Lumen XLM token. There is a certain amount of XRP that is given to its founders. So when Jed McCaleb left the company in fear that he might not sell all his XRP, that was 9 billion, the company decided that they won't give him the whole amount because if he sells all his XRP, the value might go down to zero. So in the agreement made during McCaleb's departure from the company, it was decided that the $9 billion XRP compensation would be paid to the successful computer software developer. The Ripple company preferred to divide this price into installments instead of paying it all at once. The company announced that it divided this compensation into installments to maintain liquidity. Since then, whenever the former CTO receives his share of XRP every month, he sells some of the amounts. And now, according to the experts, he is running out of XRP. Just recently, news broke out about Jed McCaleb receiving 291.5 million XRP from Ripple, and after that, he sold 10 million XRP at once. This news came out when the Whale Alert shared some data. Whale Alert is a platform that reports loaded crypto money transfers. The platform had announced that Ripple has released 1 billion XRP last week. It has been reported that the XRP's release will be sent to some cryptocurrency exchanges, as well as partner banks and institutions for the purpose of providing liquidity. It has now shared that 291 million XRP was transferred from Ripple accounts to an account taco stand, known to belong to McCaleb. That is almost a third of the coins released. And after the transfer, 10 million XRP was sold from McCaleb's account. The XRP transferred to him is equivalent to $192,347,323 at the current exchange rate of the coin. McCaleb has been dumping his XRP for a while. During the whole of 2020, McCaleb sold a whopping $400 million worth of XRP, one of the most significant amounts to date. Until last month, Ripple had transferred over 408 million XRP tokens to McCaleb. McCaleb has sold almost 2.4 billion XRP so far this year, equivalent to over 25% of his original founder's reward, that is 9 billion XRP. McCaleb is selling the asset at a time when Ripple is facing a lawsuit from the United States Securities and Exchange Commission, or SEC, over alleged securities violations. It's unclear which direction the case will go, but the time for selling is particularly ripe for the ex-CTO. The selling behavior came out years after the extravagantly public fallout between the serial blockchain entrepreneur and Ripple Labs. McCaleb helped found Ripple Labs in 2012. He's now on Forbes' billionaire list, ranked number 1,168 with a net worth of $2 billion. By 2013, tensions with former Ripple chief executive and current board chairman Chris Larson had run high, according to Observer, which detailed sex, huge money, fraud, genius, betrayal, international intrigue, and government raids. In 2014, McCaleb left a threatening post on XRPTalk.org claiming he'd soon sell his entire XRP stake, equal to 12% of the token supply and worth just $45 million at the time. He wrote that, "I plan to start selling off my remaining XRP beginning in 2 weeks, because I have immense respect for the community members and want to be transparent. I'm publicly announcing this before I start. So just for your information, XRP sales incoming." The present Ripple CTO David Schwartz has once shared the reason that why McCaleb left Ripple and is dumping the XRP. He wrote that Jed had a long string of bad ideas that Ripple's board of directors refused to implement, so Jed started Stellar based on those ideas. Jed wanted Ripple to do a Facebook giveaway. Ripple would not do that. So, that was one of the first things Stellar did. the giveaway was generally considered a disaster. As it became clear that each of the rejected ideas were bad, Stellar pivoted to become a clone of Ripple. When companies solicit investors, those investors get stock with voting rights. Some of them get seats on the board of directors. And you bring on smart people to help you make good decisions. Heck, Jed brought in Chris to be the CEO. Jed's reaction to not getting his way on these issues was to publicly say bad things about the company and start as a competitor. In my opinion, unless you think the company is doing something illegal or severely immoral, betraying your investors and employees that way is unconscionable. Note that this is not a comment on what Stellar is doing right now or their likelihood of success. It is just about why Jed McCaleb started Stellar. I was there, but I cannot claim to be unbiased. This is just the parts about which I am relatively certain. There are things that I suspect are even worse. From these comments, we can get an idea that why McCaleb has thought of dumping the XRP. Some crypto experts argue that McCaleb's constant selling has had a negative impact on the XRP price. The Stellar founder has been making regular sales since earlier this year. Analysts who think that these sales have negatively affected the Ripple price expect McCaleb's account to run out. However, after the last transfers, 630 million XRP remain in the account of the successful computer programmer. A group among the members of the Ripple community predict that McCaleb's account will reset in September if sales continue with the same average. Experts have also shared that how, why, and when McCaleb will run out of XRP. Data published on the jed.tq.dev website illustrates the probable patterns via which the crypto billionaire could run out of XRP holdings. In the first scenario, if McCaleb chooses to release 7,597,207 XRPs on average each week, he would be down to zero during the next 142 days, which dates on November 12th. In the second case, if he releases 1,459,239 XRPs per month, he would run out of XRP tokens during the next 94 days on September 25th. Lastly, if McCaleb chooses to release his XRPs as quickest as possible, he could sell on average 12,744,966 XRPs every 3 months. In this way, he would have sold all of his XRP holdings on September 15th. However, some experts are of the view that Jed McCaleb will not sell all of his XRP, and he will not run out on it. Currently, the CTO of Stellar and developer of various blockchain-based projects, Jed McCaleb is one of the most influential personalities in the crypto world. Earlier this year, he was featured in the cryptocurrency tycoons on Forbes' 2021 billionaires list. Here to add a problem for Ripple, this massive sell-off of McCaleb has been taking place alongside of accusations by the Securities and Exchange Commission against Ripple. The SEC is alleging that XRP is not a currency like Bitcoin or Ethereum, but is actually a security. This insinuates that Ripple Labs and its executives have engaged in the unlicensed sales of securities of over $1 billion. These extremely serious accusations have shaken the Ripple community to its core, with the cryptocurrency losing more than half of its market capitalization following this announcement. XRP has since seen a slight recovery, but the positive price movement is nothing compared to the growth of other competing cryptocurrencies that are similar in size and scope. However, the lawsuit will soon end and the value of XRP will explode. According to the CoinMarketCap, at the time of writing, the XRP price today is 62 cents USD, with a 24-hour trading volume of $2.3 billion USD. XRP is down 5.77% in the last 24 hours. The current CoinMarketCap ranking is number 6, with a live market cap of $29 billion USD. It has a circulating supply of 46 billion XRP coins and a maximum supply of 100 billion XRP coins. So guys, this is it for today's video. I hope it could be a big help to you. What do you think? Will McCaleb sell all his XRP? Share your views in the comments down below. Don't forget to click the bell icon and participate in the giveaway. And thanks for watching.